guys, welcome back to my channel, your boy Spelux. In this video, I'm going to be reacting to Bigil. The song title is Singappenney. You know what I'm saying? This is by Vijay, man. What are you talking about? Vijay, Rahman. You know what I'm saying? A lot of you want me to check this out, man. So, hey, let's check it out. What are you talking about? Let's check it out, man.
Football, Papa. இனிமே பாரு
மதரே மதரே
I feel like this is gonna be a sad song. I watched some of the scene from the movie.
நாம செம்மையா வாழ்ந்து காட்டுறது தான் நம்ம
பாரு. Hold up. Before we get deeper, you know what I'm saying, they're going to block the video, so I need to pause. So, just so you all know.
They could have been thinking about it, but we're going to get a big deal. All right.
Hey. I feel like it's going to be a motivation or something. Yeah, see, you know why I said this is gonna be deep is because in the movie, she ended up playing the final match. I think it was the final match. So I feel like the song was gonna be dedicated to her because she was attacked, you know? I feel like that. Hold your head up high, man. Hey, girls power, man. What are you talking about? Shout out to all the ladies out there, man. Shout out to you. Mad respect, man. Ladies power. Hey, let's go. Hey. BJ with the end. And all of them, see, all of them look like a real soccer player in real life with the amount of skill that they actually perform in the movie. I swear to you, I felt like they actually had a soccer childhood or something like that, you know? Like, look at this one. Look at that. That's a slight tap, you know? BJ the coach. Let me tell you something, man. Whenever, you know, the world tells you that you're not good enough or you're not this, you're not that, man. Like, never, man, be you. You know what I'm saying? Be you, man. You got all it takes. Lies from the archers, man. I like what they did over there with the beat. You know what I'm saying? I like what they did over there, man. What are you talking about? Look at that Ronaldo move.
இது காயங்கள்
However, there's that break in between, you know, and the lady voice come on the beat, you know what I'm saying? I love, hey! I like what they're doing over here. You know, they're letting her do what she want. You know what I'm saying? They're letting her go after what she had desired.
Thank you, sir. Nandan, thanks, Olna Sudarshan. ஒரு ஆணோட வெற்றிக்கு பின்னாடி பொண்ணு இருப்பான்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. ஆனா ஒரு பொண்ணோட வெற்றிக்கு பின்னாடி கண்டிப்பா ஒரு ஆண் இருப்பான். அதுவும் கல்யாணமான பொண்ணோட வெற்றிக்கு பின்னாடி கண்டிப்பா கணவன்
இருப்பான். I don't remember what the name is for including the subtitle, because then I'm I do hope you feel empowered by this song right here. You know what I'm saying? I hope you feel empowered. You know, I hope you like it. Let me just yeah, man. I knew that it was gonna be a motivational type song. And one of the reasons, like I said, is because the lady that I saw in that video, you know, in the final, she ended up playing the match. I know Vijay was attacked, and then they were there struggling, you know. But hey, I hope you really feel empowered by this song right here. But first, though, I want to apologize for pausing. One of the reasons why I pause a lot is, like, if you're new, you probably don't know this, but if you've been riding with me for the longest now, you probably know that a lot of my videos get blocked, and the reason is because I like to react without pausing, you know. So I just play the video and we both have a good time, you know. I check it out, we get hyped up. But yeah, a lot of videos getting blocked, and I don't know, some of you want to see me react to the videos, but then I can't really fake a reaction, you know. I can watch video that I can't react to a video and then react to it again. It's like I just can't, because I already know about the video. So yeah, I decided to, like, just do the norm, you know, which is like pause, talk about the video, and then, even though I don't really like it, I don't find excitement in it, you know. Yeah, it is what it is. I know there are a lot of YouTube channel that I can react to that they're not gonna pause my they're not gonna block it. Sony Music's out, you know, like they do, they block almost every video. Like, actually, they block every video. It's not almost, they block every video. So, but I like the channel, you know. I like the channel because they have a lot of good stuff for me to check out, you know. But I mean, there's really nothing I can do, you know. But yeah, man, you wanted me to check this out. So, once again, I apologize for pausing, man. We gotta do what we gotta do, you know. But yeah. That ended the video for today, guys. Please leave a like, comment, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? I will see you in my next video.